Bueno, ya estoy de regreso. La conversación. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here. Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need? A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street. I know it. It's down the street on the left side. Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center? There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street. I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye. Okay. One more time, listen. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? Melbourne building? I don't live here. Worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need? A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street. I know it. It's down the street on the left side. Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center? There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street. I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye. Okay, now let's practice. Repeat, please. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne?
Hello.
I don't live here.
Hello, can you help me?
Tell me,
what is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
I live here.
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you need?
Don't worry, there are four buildings. Which one do you
need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street. I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
I know it.
It's down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center? There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Now, I am Will and you are Tanya, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Do it. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry.
Which one
do you need?
A girl told me to go to the building on Main Street.
I know it's down the street on the left side.
It's down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye. Okay, now you are Will and I am Tani. Okay, you begin. 1, 2, 3.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you call me?
Where is the Melbourne building? I don't
know.
Don't worry, there are 4 buildings. Which one do you need?
I can call you to go to the building on the main street.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
I know it. It's
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I have some.
I have it to ask you some questions.
Okay. Good. So, as usual, I want you to practice the conversation in pairs and respond this question. Practice the conversation in pairs. Read the conversation again and answer the question. How many Melbourne buildings are there? Where is the building where Will wants to go located? And how many training centers are there? Where are they? Okay. Practice the conversation and respond the questions. I'm going to send you to work in pay. Okay. Join the breakout rooms, please. Practice the conversation and respond the question. Okay. Okay, veamos. Aleida and Diana, can you read the conversation, please?
Okay, pero creo que Aleida está ocupada ahorita.
Ah.
Okay. De hecho, cuando estuvimos en grupo, me dijo que me iba a dejar un ratito porque estaba ocupada.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, entonces Diana and Jennifer.
Okay. Bye. Empiezo yo. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? Perdón. I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are 4 buildings with all do you need?
Gail told me to go to the building on the main street.
I know it is down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are a lot of training centers of the building that we might at Kid Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye bye.
Very good. Let's see, Ana, Gloria, and Miriam.
Okay. Empiezo yo, Miriam, usted.
Yo vaya. Hello, can you live in me in the chair? Is the bones lying down like earth?
Don't worry, they are 4 buildings. Which one do you need?
I hear told me to go in the building on my street.
I know it is down the street on the left side.
Thank you. I was to ask you something else in the street driving center.
There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street.
I am some interested in that. Thank you. I got bye bye.
Bye.
Okay, thank you. Claudia and Juan, please.
Okay, teacher, I will start with me. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here.
Don't worry, there are 4 buildings. Which one do you name?
A girl told me to go to the building on the main street.
I call it is down the street on the left side.
Thanks. I have to ask you something else. Is there a training center?
There are lots of data centers on the building between my and King Street.
I have some interviews there. Thank you again. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Emilio and Sonia.
Thank you, Chair.
Hello, could you help me? Where is the Melbourne building do 11 Eric?
Sonia, are you there? Hey, Sonia. Parece que no está. Says Daniel. You practice with Emilio, please.
Okay. Don't worry. There are 4 buildings. Which one do you need?
Agir tool me to metu buti the building on my strip.
I know it. It's down the street on the left side.
Thank you. Have you ask you something else in the dairy training center? Le toca, compañero.
Perdón, apagué el micrófono. There are a lot of training centers on the building between Main and King Street. Sorry.
I have some interview there. Thank you. Yeah, bye bye.
Okay. Very good. Some words. Building. And la U vamos a ignorar. Building. Okay, building. Where is the Melbourne building? ¿Qué es building?
Edificio.
Edificio, correcto. Okay. Luego center. Podemos ignorar la T. A training center. Is there a training center? No. Center. Muy bien. Y in this lesson, we are going to study this. There are, is there, there is. This is lo que vamos a estar. Okay, en esta. Are there are 4 buildings. Is there a training center? There are a lot of training centers. Well, so how many Melbourne buildings are there?
There are 4 buildings.
Ah, okay. There are 4 Melbourne buildings. There are 4. Where is the building where Will wants to go located? Where is the building where we'll want to go?
There is located on Main Street. It's down the street on the left side.
It is located on Main Street. How many training centers are there? How many training centers are there?
There are a lot of training centers of the building between Main and King Street.
Main and Kings. Okay. Good. Now I'll show these ones. Are for Melbourne Band. There are a lot of training centers. Pay attention to. So let's study the use of there is and there are. There is and there are. We use there is and there are para decir que hay. I. But there is and there are significan lo mismo. I. No de I de error. De I de ver. Okay. Only that we use there is for singular and there are for plural. Okay. There is an ATM across the street. There is an ATM across the street. Okay. ¿Cuántos hay? One. An ATM. There is an ATM. Okay. ATM es lo que conocemos como cajero automático. ATMs. There is a recruitment center. There is a recruitment center. How many? A. One. A. Recuerden que significa one. Or there is no recruitment centers. No There is no clothing factory around the corner. There is no. There. No I. Yeah. There is an ayuno. There is a ayuno. There is no ayuno. Okay. Now, in plural, in the plural, we say there are a lot of companies down the street. There are a lot of. There are a lot of. There are a lot of companies down the street. There are some supermarkets on the right and left side. There are some. Algunos. Algunos. There are no hospitals on Barrios Street. There are no hospitals. Zero. There are no hospitals. Okay? Let's practice. So listen. There is an ATM across the street. There's is the contraction for there is. Is equal there's. Okay? There is a there's. There's a recruitment center on the corner of Roosevelt Street and First Avenue. There's no clothing factory around me. Plural. There are a lot of companies down the street. There are some supermarkets on the right and left side of this. There are no hospitals on Barrios. Okay. Y no hay contraction. No podemos decir there are, no. No hay contraction. Okay. Any question, people? So, tanto.
No, teacher.
There is, como there are, significan, hay. Okay. In singular, there is. In plural, there are. Let's practice. Complete the exercises with there is or there are and a quantifier. Quantifier son estos que nos dan cantidad. No son. Entonces, complete the sentences, please. Completen estas oraciones con there is, there are. Tienen un cuantifier. Okay. Revisar entonces. Okay, number one. Dígame en el chat, please, ¿cuál es la respuesta al number one? En el chat, escríbame. Solo la respuesta. Number one. There is a nursery. There is a marketing presentation across the street in the morning. Number two. Slide number two, please. Two. Okay, vamos a usar some. There are some. There are some business workshops down the street. Now, number three. Three, yes. Yeah. Oh, treatment centers around building. Number four. Four. There is Number five. Number five. Okay, tienen razón. Yo le pondría aquí entre paréntesis, lo voy a poner. There are some, o puede ser there are a lot of. Cualquiera de esos pudiera quedar. Penny. Y la última. This and okay, yeah. There is a marketing presentation across the street in the morning. There are some business workshops down the street. There are no recruitment centers around my building. There is no store on the corner of Roosevelt Street and Second Avenue. There are some banks, or there are a lot of banks behind the factory high. There is an Aranza building around the corner. Okay. Ahora quiero que me hagan algunas oraciones ustedes de cosa real. Hablemos de cosa real. Number one, hablemos de places around your work or in your company. Lugares en su compañía o cerca en los alrededores. ¿Qué hay? Por ejemplo, there is a supermarket. Near, acerca. Near my workplace. Yes. Yo le puse eso. There is a supermarket near my workplace. There are many, a lot of yes. Around es otra forma de decir cerca. My workplace. Podemos hablar de cosas que no hay. There is no bank in my company. There is no cafeteria in things. Un ejemplo que le estoy poniendo. Quiero que haga. ¿Sí? Ustedes van a hablar de su lugar de trabajo. Tanto dentro o fuera, en los alrededores, cerca. ¿Qué hay? Dos oraciones diciéndome qué hay. Dos contándome qué no hay. ¿Ok? Trabaje cada uno. Eso, por favor. Employer. El WhatsApp. ¿Ok? ¿Está claro? ¿Qué hay y qué no hay cerca o en su lugar de trabajo? Ok. Voy a enviarlos al grupo para que compartan sus oraciones. Ok. Join your groups, please, and talk about your sentences. Okay.
Teacher.
Hola.
La persona con que me puso tenía cámara y audio apagados.
Okay. Veamos entonces. Quiero que me digan una cosa que hay presa o cerca de eso. Una cosa que hay. Eso vamos a empezar. Por ejemplo, there is a supermarket near my work, near my office. Eso quiero que me digan.
There is a bank near my workplace.
¿Cómo?
There is a bank near my workplace.
Okay, muy bien, Juan. ¿Sigue?
There are two cafeterias in my workplace.
Okay. Next.
There are many dinner rooms.
Okay.
There is a pupuseria near my workplace.
Okay. Next. Nadie más, realmente nadie más.
There is.
Siga, compañero.
There is a Lemus Forward Story Company.
Okay.
Ten minutes always in the mini super.
Okay.
Yo.
Uh-huh.
There is a cafeteria at my work. Y una que no es near my work, there is no hospital.
Ok. Bueno, hablemos ahora de lo que no hay. Cuéntenme.
There is no airport near my workplace.
Okay.
There is no pool in the company.
Okay. Más.
There is no bank in my company.
Okay.
In Haines, they are in not basketball court.
Ah, okay.
There is no supermarket near my workplace.
Okay. Very good. Any más?
There is not a cafeteria in workplace.
Ah, okay.
Gracias ahí por los compañeros que me ayudaron.
Muy bien, muy bien. Let's... vayamos viendo. Una... Ok, voy a compartir un... También chat de Zoom. Bien. Places in a city, lugares en una ciudad. First, look at the map. Tenemos mapa. Paris. School, farm. Cinema. Bank. Restaurant, playground. Post office, hospital. Supermarket, varias cosas. Ok. Entonces, dice acá, pregunta, is there a supermarket? Ya tienen que, there is, there are, no there isn't, no there are. Cuando hacemos preguntas, esto es una manera de responder. Preguntamos. Is there? Right. Para formar la pregunta, se comienza así. Is there? Is there a supermarket? O are there three cars? Se responde. Yes, there is. Oh, no, there isn't. But, decimos, are there three cars? Yes, there are. Oh, no, there aren't. La manera de responder. ¿Sí? Entonces, viendo el mapa, viendo preguntas y respuestas. Vamos a esta primera parte. Esta primera parte. Ya pregunto. La segunda parte es poner en orden las oraciones. There is a supermarket. Esta parte es que dice que hay que arrastrar. There is a bike in front of the hospital. Así es. Que buscarle lugar. Dice, there is a bike in front of the hospital. Ya está. Okay. Voy a colocar en grupos. Okay. Le voy a dar la opción de compartir pantalla para poder compartir pantalla y trabajar. Ok. Ingresen a los grupos, please. Trabajen juntos en este ejercicio. Voy a poner en un grupo a ver si puedes entrar. Ahí les puse un enlace en el WhatsApp de un ejercicio que estamos haciendo. Yeah. Okay, people. Mañana revisamos ese ejercicio. Si lo terminan. Okay. Time for the last attendant. Oh, Aleida Veronica Umansor. Ana Gloria Shuniko.
Present teacher.
Okay.
Toma la
asistencia. Alejandra Anaya.
Present teacher.
Claudia Michelle Hernandez. Daniel Armando Espinosa.
Present.
Diana Lizeth Jimenez.
Present.
Fernando Balmore Díaz. Jaime José Oya.
Presente.
Jennifer Michelle López. José Alirio Pérez.
Presente, teacher.
Okay. José Emilio Ramos.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Gerardo de León. Juan de Jesús Mejía.
Present.
Miriam Estela Argueta.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Pia del Carmen León. Tania Yanet Aguilar.
Present, teacher.
Okay, people, that's all for today. See you tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
Bye.